City police say one person was injured in a shooting in northwest Oklahoma City. This happened around 2 a.m. near 39th and Tulsa. Originally, the 911 call came in as a gunshot wound to the stomach. Police say when they arrived on the scene, a man had been shot multiple times. The victim was transported to the hospital, but so far no suspect information has been released. This is still an active investigation this morning. We'll update you as we learn more.